No, I go to Portland and
I
ship out tomorrow.
That's what I'm saying, you leave Portland to go to
San Diego. No, honey, you're helping them off in Pendleton.
Oh, okay. Now I'm
going to go to Portland. Thanks, Joe. If we were going all the way to Seattle, you'd just be SOL. Is that any way to thank a guy who gave you countless piggyback rides across the backyard? There's the eggs that I overglugged. Smiley face pancakes?
In honor of our little boy.
Are those marine pancakes?
Yes, they are.
Are those,
They are certified.
Sure. I was a PFC on a search patrol, hunting Charlie down. It was in the jungle wars of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out and all alone. And I could hear the enemy moving in close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. And I dug in scared while I counted down my fate. And then a big marine, a giant with a pair of friendly eyes, appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. When he came in close beside me, said, don't worry, son, I'm here. If Charlie wants to tangle now, he'll have to dodge. I said, well, thanks a lot. I told him my name and asked him his. And he said, the boys just call me Camouflage. Coming through the brush and all around our ears. It was then I saw this big marine light a fire in his eye. And it was strange, but suddenly I forgot my fear. Side by side we took our battle stance, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause they seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And the morning we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the riverbank when the ambush came on top of us. And I thought it was the end, and we were had. Then a bullet with my name on it through a bush, and that big marine, he just swatted with his hand, just like it was a fly. Cause when I turned around, he was pulling a big palm tree right up out of the ground and swatting those Charlies with it from here to Kingdom Come. When he led me out of danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He just winked at me from the jungle and then was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told him about my night and the battle I'd spent with a big marine named Camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier gulped and a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling true, boy, but this here is Camouflage. And he's been right here since he passed away last night. In fact, he's been here all week long. But before he went, he said, Semper Fi, and said his only wish was to save a young marine caught in a barrage. So here, take his dog tag, son. I know he wants you to have it now. And we both said a prayer for a big marine named Camouflage. Whoa! a jungle fight and you feel a presence near, or hear a voice that in your mind will lie. Just be thankful that you're not alone and you've got some company from a big marine, boys called Camouflage.